Bollywood newbies Arjun Kapoor and Alia Bhatt are busy shooting for their second project together titled Two States. The movie, a Dharma Productions project, will be hitting the silver screen on 18th April 2014. Adding to the thrill is Parineeti and Siddharth Malhotra's next, Hasee Toh Phasee, set to release on Jan 24, 2014. The news was confirmed by Karan Johar, who tweeted about the planned releases. Based on the novel Two States, The Story of My Marriage 2009, written by Jaitan Bhagat, where a Punjabi boy falls head over heels in love with a Tamilian girl and then begins a cultural clash among their families. Directed by Abhishek Varman, the film is currently being shot in Ahmedabad. Also, announcing the release date of another Dharma production film in the making, filmmaker Karan Johar tweeted, "Hasee Toh Phasee is a romantic comedy film, and describing his role, Siddharth said, it isn't an over-the-top role. And unlike my previous film Student of the Year where I played a student, I play my age and I'm shown as a middle-class working man. While Parineeti has a lot of spunk and energy, there is a good give and take with her." Adding to the description, Parineeti said, "My character is quite a difficult one. I deliberately choose roles that make me nervous. I do a lot of homework, and until I get it right, I don't give up."